barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm on warriors. We come from the night.
Ice open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go. Oh, shit! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly! I'm cranking up the cargo hump. Right, now cut the crates loose, Blazko.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Midpack free, Blazko. Use it.
You're playing out your hatch, can't you?
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One.
Good
those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thank you for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
That's a true transport.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant Knight, Bearborn!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, play close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wade, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Maskowitz, get the cockpit door open. Get a handle.
Your status?
Blaskowitz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blaskowitz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small, I'm sure don't worth a bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
last one, sir!
Calm down, you beast.
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Fire is utterly useless on that thing.
on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, ich spreche. Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs. Hier spricht General Wilhelmstraße.
Schicken Verstärkung für Ihre Wunden.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs. Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs. Hier spricht General Wilhelmstraße. An diesem
Strand.
Soldaten des Reichs. Ihr spricht.
Frage nach Verstärkung gehört!
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, ihr spricht. Soldaten des Reichs. Ich sprich.
Schicken Verstärkung zu Ihrer Position, Kommandant.
with our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some.
Pay attention, beer boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. It's a nasty wound you've got there, private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale, count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus.
Over here!
Aye. Protect the lads on the wall! Covering fire!
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You captain. One of us is gonna die today.
Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Dickhead, move!
Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it's been enough? Well,
then.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is
it? Come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator! Turn it off! Turn those dials!
Shit!
Wait, shit!
Let's try this one!
Come on! Come on! Well, screwed! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
Come on, there's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Yeah, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen...
Still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
It won't open from this side! Hold on! I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! Oh! Oh! That's him, isn't it?
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Captain Blaskowitz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes,
an astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Get you out of those cuffs!
All right.
I'll go see about broken feet.
You get the damn window open. How about the metal control box there next to the window?
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Das heißt denn Sie?
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Sensation. Trapped in my body. And I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. And I'm having trouble with my thoughts. And they dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. And that's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. And they leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund.
um rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung.
Unsere Befehle lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie zu Keller. Soll der
entscheiden. Komm mal auf. Komm mal auf.
Bewege mich auf eine Seite!
Granate! Get the hell away from this place.
walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Ooh.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working. On behalf of General Strasse himself, do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me?
Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Warum hörst du mich, du Schwachkopf? When dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It could serve you well if you stop what you... Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance. Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin-Eisenwald prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, готовы. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage amidst hungry wolves.
Alarm!
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If somebody... We wait for you. Here, kill everyone!